how you move.
The hospital I was staying at was front of Firebird. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And, yeah. I know how that must sound considering our employer. I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
Thank you.
wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heartbeat. Hers and Loch Ness. We were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. And my distance was too great to hold. Some may call it the kind of telepathy. One that will ever share with Walking in the Night. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up for Bridges. A network that could unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. And make us whole. People into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold, where they would share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Amelie's help, we finalized the Cupid design. But after the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Loch Ness wasn't there. But I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close. Thank you, Sam. I feel whole again. You and me, sis. In you. Sorry, Loch Ness.
Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.